Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools tutorial. In this video, we're going to be creating all of this stuff right here from scratch. I decided to do it this way so that you can really understand why are things are signed the way that they are and why does it work. Now, I've got a similar video to this already published in the channel, although I didn't really dive deep into the creation of the template, so that's what this video is all about. So what I'm going to do is just delete everything. And we're going to begin by creating 8 mono audio tracks. Now, the first 4 ones are going to be named as 1 to 4DX, which stands for dialogue. So 1DX, 2DX, 3DX, and 4DX. Now, the fifth one is going to be 5 FUTs. Now, FUTs is a term that we use to determine when a sound is coming out of a portable device, such as radio, television, telephone, and so on. So 5 FUTs. 6 and 7 are going to be related to fill, which is just a synonym for room tone. So 6 and 7 fill. And the last one's going to be for PFX, which stands for production effects, which are all of the sound effects that are recorded along with the dialogue on set. I'm just gonna remove the inputs for all of them. And what we're gonna do now is assign all of these tracks to a mono aux track called DX chain. And solo save it, move it to the top, and then assign it to a stereo aux track called DX Master. Solo save it as well and move it all the way down here. Now, just for the sake of simplicity, I'm just gonna color all of the dialogue tracks green and my chain blue and my master red, just so it's easier to identify all of them separately, right? Now we're going to move on to creating our ADR tracks. So I'm just going to select the dialogue chain to create them between the first DX and the dialogue chain. So 3 mono audio tracks and rename them as 1 ADR, 2 ADR, and 3 ADR. So again, no input. And they're all going to be assigned to a new mono aux track called ADR chain. Solo save it, move it up to the top, and that's now going to be assigned to a stereo ADR master. Solo save that, move it down to the bottom, and again, I'm just going to color everything green. This one's going to be blue. This one's going to be red. All right, cool. So this is the basic dialogue layout. So next I'm going to move to music. And so I'm going to create 8 stereo audio tracks. Let me just color all of them orange. And I'm going to name them as 1 to 8 MX, which stands for music. So I'm just going to fast forward the video a little bit. Right, cool. So for the input, I'm going to assign as no input and send them all to a stereo MX master. Solo save it and move it all the way down here and just set the color to red. And what I'm going to do now is below the ADR chain is I'm going to create a VCA master, call it MX VCA. And I'm just going to assign now, I'm just going to group all of my music tracks and call it MX VCA and assign it to my VCA. All right, cool. And now after the 8 MX track, I'm going to create 8 stereo aux tracks. Solo save all of them. And for the first 2 ones, I'm going to call them 1D verb for dialogue verb, 2D verb for second dialogue verb, and then 3D DLY for dialogue delay. And the fourth one is going to be 4 am verb, 5 am verb, and 6 am delay. Then the seventh one is going to be a verb, and 8 a delay. I'm just going to color them blue, and I'm going to send all of my dialogue verbs and delays to my dialogue master. So dialogue master, all of the music verbs and delays to the music master, and all of my ADR verbs and delays to my ADR master. And finally, I'm just going to create a mono audio track, put it above the dialogue chain, and color it red, and just name it blank. Check out the input, and put as no output. This will make sense when we translate this mix template to the mixing console. But yeah, that's basically it for the assignments. As for the inserts and sends and how does it adapt to the mixing console, please refer to the second part of this tutorial. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. If you have any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. And as always, I wish you have a great day and I'll talk to you soon. See ya!